Saint Boniface Cathedral. Saint Boniface Cathedral is a Roman Catholic cathedral of Saint Boniface, Winnipeg, Manitoba. It is the principal church in the Roman Catholic Archdiocese of Saint Boniface. It serves Saint Boniface and the local Franco-Manitoban community. The first church on the site was founded by Norbert Provencher in 1818 as a small chapel. The second church started in 1819. It was completed in 1825 due to lack of funds. The third church, built between 1832 and 1839, was destroyed by a fire in 1860. The fourth church was started by Bishop Taché, who succeeded Bishop Provencher in 1853. It was opened for worship in 1863 but was torn down in 1909. The fifth church was built by Archbishop Langevin, who succeeded Archbishop Taché. On August 15, 1906, Monsignor Louis Philippe Adelard Langevin dedicated the cathedral, which became one of the most imposing churches in Western Canada. The cathedral was destroyed by the fire on July 22, 1968. Only the facade, sacristy, and the walls of the old church remained. The facade of the cathedral features details borrowed from a number of historical architectural styles, including the Romanesque and the Byzantine. It is visually anchored by an enormous arch and a triple arched entryway at ground level. A massive round window opening,
Oh,
1972, a new, smaller cathedral, designed by Etienne Gabory and Denis Lussier, was built. Built behind the 1906 facade. Institute for Stained Glass Canada has documented the stained glass at Saint Boniface Cathedral.